You see, Pimpin's big business. And it's been going on since the beginning of time. And it's gonna continue straight ahead till somebody up there turns out the lights on this small planet.
Allow me to propose a toast.
School these young Macs coming up today, you know. I mean, to be frank, they just hot dogs. The girls are relishing. They need to catch up on their pimping.
Positive. Oh, yes, the fly pimp. I do my thing, but I would never attempt to brag or boast, to try to say that I'm the baddest. When it comes to this, bitches know my status. Riding with Kane in a Mercedes. Flashing high beams amongst all the young ladies. Instead of asking me to get in. But you know my motto, no skins, no bends. I give the kids a depth. Before you know it, I'm like a Mac to her. One whip of the gap shot swift and quit your day job. Cause now you're on the night shift. I got you working on the night shift. I got you working on the night shift.
Check it out, I go by the name of, well, for the time being, let's just call me 50 grand because there's 50 states and I cheat in each one of them. Kick it, baby.
I'm what you call a smooth microphone controller. My lifestyle's like Suave Boa. Keep my hair in a cameo. Get gas from Amoco. The only thing I'm sniffing is your girl from pantyhose. Another hit, baby. And if you find that kinky, put some barbecue sauce on the tip of my pinky. Watch me get freaky like an infomaniac. An exotic, erotic tour with the Mac. No, I'm the one to be played with.
Or this is a 12, baby.
Working on the night shift. I got you working on the night shift. I got you working on the night shift.
Man, you got to work your woman by the scale. I mean, if she's skinny, make her bring you home a good penny. And if she's fat, make her pay like she weigh. Come again now.
I'ma quote an old song, that's if I might. What they used to say, the freaks come out at night. Yeah, believe it's true. In fact, it's a reality. Some do it for the love and some do it for the salary. Women are true and women are deceiving. Women are also ladies of the evening, shaking them hips off.